Don't leave me, please. Two men on my face.